the chief of the naval staff of Pakistan Navy, Admiral Zafar Mahmood Abbasi, NIM. The chief of the naval staff, sir, Vice Admiral Ali Ibas. Principal staff officers of the naval headquarters. Senior officers of Admiral Abbasi's own courage. Directors, ladies and gentlemen of the press, good afternoon.
A brief introduction and very warm reception that I received today at the Nigerian Navy headquarters. I'm very glad and privileged to be amongst my friends and brothers from Nigerian Navy. We consider Nigeria as a very important country. It's a big country in Africa, and we greatly value our relationship with Nigeria. And we believe that our relationship is not up to the level where it should be. There's a lot of potential, there's a lot of scope to further enhance this bilateral relationship in the political, economic, diplomatic, and military terms. And my visit to Nigeria, to the Nigerian Navy, is a step in that direction. And I'm quite confident that as a sequel to my visit, we will have some tangible outcomes through which we'll be able to further strengthen our bilateral relationship with the Nigerian Navy. Thank you.
Chief of Naval Staff, Vice Admiral Ali Ibas, to please make a response. Please say yes, sir.
Thank you, General. Before I make my remarks, I'd like to introduce my colleagues to the Nigeria. Second, right, my starboard.
We are the TD, Chief of Training Operations. Here we come, sir.
Sir, I am Riyad Ayo Muhammad, Chief of Naval Transformation. Here we
come, sir. Sir, I am Riyad M.I.L. Ali, Chief of Naval Engineering. Here we come, sir.
Sir, I am Riyad M.I.L. Ali, Director, Research and Development, Representing Chief of Naval Standards and Systems.
I'm here at the SMB Mishman, Chief of Administration. Very well, sir.
I'm here at the FFP, the Navy Station. Very well, sir.
Sir, I'm Commodore Bivari, Sitting in for Digital Logistics. Very well, sir.
I'm here at the SS Lassa, the Director of Project Implementation, Monitoring and Information. Very well, sir.
Closely,
similar to what we have in the world. Coming down to maritime development, and also have similar maritime challenges. Pakistan has made some remarkable strides in its attempts to now it's not the right time for us to look about how best we can synergize and cooperate and see how we can surmount some of the challenges. We also recall that some months ago, we conducted a field review and an international exercise.
Thank you very much, sir. In line with the program events for today, may I most respectfully invite the Director of Operations to take the next event, which is going to be the operations. Adios, sir.
Chief of Naval Staff, Nigerian Navy, Vice Admiral Ibok Ekwe Ibas, Nigerian Navy, ladies and gentlemen, my company could seriously undermine the nation.
While this event is going on, I request all reporters to please proceed to my office. Reporters, willing, cameramen and photographers, to please. Document this activity. While the reporters will now proceed.
Thank you.
Senior Gates, may I request Vice Admiral Bass to invite Admiral Abbasi for a group photo. For the bilateral discussion.